Hello guys, today I'm going to tell you about that BitsCrunch token. Now before start the video, let's hear my legal disclaimer. This video is only for educational purpose. Do your own research for the investing. According to the white paper, the landscape of blockchain analytics and forensic is currently overshadowed by centralized system, often limited by their financial priorities. The centralization not only restricts crucial insights for emerging decentralized Web3 projects, but also creates barriers for innovative breakthrough. Enter the BitsCrunch network, heralding a new era in blockchain analytics. This decentralized AI-enhanced data network delivers unmatched analytics and forensic data for NFTs, wallets, and other digital assets on the public blockchain. Accessible through user-friendly APIs, this platform lays the groundwork for diverse application development, distinguished by its commitment to a community-driven ecosystem. BitCrunch empowers individuals to contribute code or content, thus continuously enhancing and broadening the network capabilities. Multi-chain integration mode, simple, utilize a single API to access insights across multiple blockchain. Ideal for developers building multi-chain applications. BitsCrunch token total supply is 1 billion and circulating supply is around 92 million BCUT token. BCUT token is listed on popular exchanges like Bybit, KuCoin, Gate.io, Crypto.com and other exchanges. 0.66% BCUT token is available on KuCoin exchange. 0.20% is available on Gate.io and 0.17% BCUT token is available on Crypto.com exchange. If I share my opinion with you, then this project, 85% chances is that it is a legit or good project. So guys, don't take my opinion as a financial advice. Do your own research for the investing. Thanks for watching.